And a reminder for you, for those of you who like to go fishing and boating on Weiss Lake, Alabama Power plans to close the Bay Springs boat ramp on Weiss Lake January 23rd through February 16th to make some repairs. Alternative boat launches in that area include the Leesburg Landing, the Highway 9 Causeway ramp, or the Cobia Bridge ramp. Those are some of the public ramps that are available there on Weiss Lake as everybody gets ready to get into the crappie fishing season.